controlled up until the 23rd, 26th minute of the second half, when they had a goal disallowed, and from that moment on we had a series of mistakes on an individual level, some ridiculous losses of possession, and they took advantage of that. Last season we dropped 2 points in a game that appeared that we relaxed, and it wasn't true at all. What's true is that Deportivo are lucky when they come here to Barcelona. They've taken a point today. Looking at the game as a whole, I think it was a bit unfair, but that's football. It will help us to prepare for the World Club Cup and to show us that even though you win a 2-0, the game isn't over. I saw my players out there looking good until we conceded the first goal to make it 2-1. And then there was a series of mistakes, series of examples of us losing the ball. The fans were fantastic, marvelous. If there was more or less, I don't know.